started your professional career with sex.
Yep.
If Rangers had asked you to go there, what would you have said?
Oh, I'd have jumped at it. I played for Rangers. I'd just be a professional footballer. And if Rangers would have asked me to sign for them, Hugh, I'd have signed in a minute. If Rangers would have asked me to work for them over the many years that I've been involved in coaching, I would have been thrilled and delighted, because you've been involved with a huge club, you know, with fantastic facilities, good players, you know, all of those things. I think, as you said.